Elizabeth didn't look too happy when she left just now. She's starting to doubt you just a little more each day. And you know what? At this rate, she will have left you long before my baby's ever born.
No, you're the only one who's been left already, Carly. Sonny warned you all of 5 minutes before I jump right into bed with Faith.
Here you go. Try to eat it all now. You are eating for two.
Shouldn't you be meeting Elizabeth at the park? You wouldn't want to keep her waiting now, would you? Actually, I feel sorry for Elizabeth because she's really going to hurt badly when she realizes she's been lying to herself about you this whole time.
Elizabeth knows that I love her, and she loves me.
You are a void. You are a bottomless pit, incapable of love or anything good. And Elizabeth knows this. She's just not willing to admit it, but when she does, Rick, she's gonna go running, and she is never gonna stop.